regarding his ability to sleep so soundly.
It soothes him having you near. And I know how exhausted you are. This sickness...
can wait. The situation with those fanatics is precarious, and every day it seems the knife's edge on which Mornstead rests becomes thinner. I won't allow my weakness to be the ruination of my kingdom.
It's not weakness, Bramis. You know that.
My love, please, not now. Let us just enjoy the moment.
You've done more for Edivar and I than I can ever hope to repay, Fitzroy. Thank you.
You and the Prince are not away yet, and I could not stand idle like so many others and allow the King to carry out such a heinous act.
My husband is not the man he once was, but he will not take my son.